they play the same night the Canes play the Islanders at Tampa. Out of the corner. 15-23 left to go in the third. They score! It squirts right out in front. And Teemu Pulkkinen was at the top of the crease. It looked like a harmless play. And the Red Wings have tied it.
Okay, so you're going to have your two forecheckers, and the guy I want you to really watch who's going to score the goal is Pulkkinen. Looks like that's Chris Terry's thinking about his point man. You have three forwards caught low, including the low centerman.
Off the faceoff, it deflects wide of Cam Ward. Just along the boards now. Tatar, for a screen, they score! It was tipped in. Pulkkinen was out in front again. The play initiated by Thomas Tatar, and Detroit has a 3-2 lead.
Well, 56, you can see, is eventually going to get the goal. He's right between the hash marks right now. He actually goes down to help create this turnover. Stop it right here, guys. Well, Pulkkinen is able to get a stick on it. Tatar buys just enough time. Tatar and Pulkkinen were teammates.